Hey everyone, and welcome back to eComposer Extension Tutorial. Today, we're diving into the world of mobile website optimization, and I'm here to show you a fantastic tool, the eComposer Mobile Navigation Extension. This handy extension lets you create a clean and user-friendly navigation bar at the bottom of your mobile website, making it easier for visitors to find what they need. So, whether you have an online store, a blog, or any other kind of mobile site, buckle up because we're about to streamline your user experience. Let's get started. Before we start, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe button for our channel. If you don't have a Shopify account, feel free to click on the link we attached in the description below. The newest Shopify exclusive deal is waiting for you. To create a complete Shopify mobile navigation bar using eComposer, you need to follow these steps. Step 1, add Shopify mobile navigation extension. Now, go to the Shopify dashboard, select App, and open eComposer Landing Page Builder. In case you haven't installed the app, you can find the link to eComposer on Shopify App Store in this video description. In the eComposer application dashboard, you need to access the eComposer editor. To do that, let's choose a page. You can click on Start Building to create a new page, or choose an existing one. Here, I will choose a home page that I have created before. Welcome to the eComposer editor. Firstly, I will switch this page display in tablet and mobile. You can see there's no mobile navigation bar here. Now, I will install the eComposer mobile navigation extension. There are two ways to get started. Go to the Extensions tab and click Add More. Or click the extension icon in the eComposer functional toolbar. In the extension pop-up, find the mobile navigation extension. Click Install now and wait for the magic to happen. Once installed, the extension automatically works on all your website pages. No need to drag or drop anything. You can preview the design in mobile and tablet mode right from the eComposer editor, but remember, it only functions on the live website. Step 2, set up Shopify mobile navigation bar. Now let's set up your stunning mobile navigation menu. Here, you need to do the general settings and mobile navigation item list. Here, the eComposer mobile navigation extension is enabled automatically. You can click on this checkbox to turn this extension off. Hide on scroll, choose whether to hide the navigation bar when users scroll down the page. This can save space and improve the reading experience. Design customization, play with the settings like menu typography, icon width, background color, icon color, label color, and menu spacing to create a navigation bar that matches your brand and website aesthetic. Next, edit and arrange the buttons in your mobile navigation bar. Click Add More Items to include additional buttons beside the default Home, Cart, and Search. Here I will add two buttons, Shop More and Contact Us. Use the drag and drop functionality to rearrange your buttons to the desired position. For each item, fill in the title and the corresponding link where they land when they click. For the cart and search buttons, the extension automatically links them to the relevant pages on your website. Just focus on customizing their titles and design. Step 3, previewing and publishing your mobile navigation menu. Once you're happy with your settings, head over to your live website and check out the new and improved mobile navigation bar in action. Remember, you can always come back and edit the settings in the eComposer editor if you need to fine-tune anything. And that's it. You've successfully installed and customized your mobile navigation extension. Now, your mobile website will be more user-friendly and engaging, leading to happier visitors and potentially more conversions. That is the end of today's eComposer tutorial. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join the eComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. I'm putting the details in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channels to receive the newest e-commerce page building tips and tricks. See you next time.